Meet Roy Cleveland Sullivan, the human lightning rod. Struck by lightning 7 times, he miraculously survived each electrifying encounter. Sullivan, a fearless park ranger from Shenandoah National Park, Virginia, defied the odds, earning the legendary nickname Human Lightning Rod. His unwavering determination allowed him to triumph over nature's fury, surviving 7 lightning strikes, an extraordinary tale of survival.